Top of the morning to you, laddies! My name's Jacksepticeye! Welcome back to Balor of the Evil Eye! When we last left off, I tried really hard to kill Balor, but he turned out to be way more powerful than I expected. And I realized that if I was going to beat him, I was going to need to organize my people and maybe power up just ever so slightly. So what I did was I went and I beat the remaining six provinces. I loaded my previous save, beat the remaining six provinces once again, and actually organized all my people in my home, and gave runes and good weapons to my best people. It's now spring. It took a little bit longer to organize, but we're about to fight Balor again and punch him in his evil eye like a boss! And that'll be high fives all around. Ride to war's calling. Balor has attacked the north. Danu, save us from this unholy beast. Okay, so they're attacking Canute. And I miss that helpless vermin. You are blinded by madness. I will be taking this province. He's turned into a wasteland, you bastard! What are you turning my homeland into a wasteland, you bastard? Eldeed's awake. Balor has attacked the north with his unholy beasts. We had best stop him before they head southward. Alright, so, good news! When I was conquering the provinces, instead Dianect decided to join me for a change. And also, Kypri joined me. And they are really good spellcasters. And we learned last time that spells are extremely effective against Balor, so these are going to be extremely good resources. Unfortunately, Dianect joined me right at the end of the game, so I couldn't give him any new equipment. I wanted to give him all my best runes, but he is not getting any stone runes. That's fine. All right, Dianect, Deirdre, Kypri. We're going to be doing a slightly different roster this time. I mean, we're going to be doing a slightly different roster! All right, I'm high energy Jacksepticeye. I've been doing this all day, so it's like I'm starting to get tired of the impression, but it's been fun. It's been a fun impression. Olwyn the Druid, absolutely. Oh, she has one of the runes. She has one of the true runes as well. But mainly, I'm calling them the true runes. Because I think there's only one of each type, if I'm not mistaken. But Gwydion. I gave a lot of the runes to Gwydion here. And then Kypri has a lot of the runes as well. But yeah, I think in this game there's only one of each stone rune. So basically, my tactic is going to be confusion was feckin' awesome. It was just great, so I'm gonna be using confusion like crazy with Gwydion, and I gave him the Leah Fail. So this time, because I saw that it gives you better arms, dexterity, mind, and charm. So Gwydion is gonna mind fuck those bastards, those Formorian bastards, or those Fomor bastards. So they don't stand a chance. Okay, so these are my six, and I'm going to be the weak one. I'm still on level 8. What can I say? I was hurling the entire game, but I didn't gain past level 8. It is high time we put this menace in his place. The sharp end of my spear or scalpel, says Dianect. We are your chosen champions. We will not let you come to harm. We will beat upon... Okay, so the quotes we see are interchangeable. It doesn't matter who's saying it. It's the same set of quotes. But we're gonna do it this time. We got a lot more magic. Here we go. You're about to get it, Balor.
Lord Balor, we are besieged with the pestilence from Eri.
Impudent fools, they bring sticks and stones to meet our wrath. I'll wipe them out.
Wait, my lord, do not waste your time. With such trifles, allow me to deal with the pests.
Then be swift, Conan. I have no patience for these sniveling tribes. Show them for more might.
As you command, Lord Balor, Fomor's rise. We shall pound on them. Pound them on the field of battle.
Trying to say that fast because I've been through that several times now. We're gonna kill these bastards. Okay, so we're kind of against a wall. Not the best initial placements, but we've got plenty of magic and great magic users, so we just need to keep the good magic users alive. Like Kypri, and here's Mananin. Alright, protect Mananin. That's the most important thing. Protect me, my warriors. Gwydion, careful. Kypri. Okay, Gwydion just got the crap kicked out of him. That is concerning. Confusion! I think that's the right... Yeah, I'm so used to casting this spell. Ah! Alright. Take this press. The enemy is confused. They fight amongst themselves. You can continue to engage, Deirdre, but just flank around. Okay, Gwydion, you're under assault. You stay close to me, maybe? Or destroy his mind. Destroy his mind! Confusion! Ah! Aha! They are confused and fighting amongst themselves! Yes, we've confused three of them. This is already going great. You don't stand a chance! You're gonna get a beaten! You're gonna get a wicked beaten! Alright, oh right, I learned the spell Fireball. Fireball was... I didn't transcribe. I transcribed the spells from my previous session, but I forgot. Fireball was like this! Resonance. Fireball! Oh-ho! I can't fire this very far. Okay, well these fireballs are heavy! Oh, jeez. Gwydion? Confusion? Or this is DNX. Ha! Oh, this is so awesome. Oh, look how they're fighting amongst themselves! Oh, we're just destroying them with magic. It's just beautiful. This is just beautiful. Okay, now we can internal fire them or just drain their morale. Internal fire! Prepare yourself. Alright, so, yeah, hit the people close by. Ow! Oh, the pain! This is great. Suddenly everything has changed. Because we just took a- we just got a, one new- one or two new champions, and just organized all our stone rune. Think we're gonna win. I'm speaking too soon, though. We are speaking- I am speaking way too soon. Oh, you're insulting me, oh dear. Your hour has come. My sword will cut, and not lightly. Pound your bones, I will. I'll leave nothing in but your head for the crows to peck at. Alright. Confusion. We're throwing around a lot of confusion. This battle's getting really confusing for everyone involved. Alright, well, you want to sit around and insult me, that's fine. I tried a different one, but this is decreased morale, like with fire. Yeah, decreased morale. You're feeling sad? You're feeling very sad? Oh, they dodged it. They dodged the sadness. How'd they dodge the sadness? That's confusing. Alright, should you attack Bress? Or should you defend? You should attack Bress. For now, he's a threat. You might need to get some healing. Alright. You can confuse... for infinity. As long as you've got the magic. Alright, they're confused. They fight amongst themselves. Alright. You're getting beat on a bit. Oh, you can't heal? Or you can't cast because you're out of mana? Kaipri is out of mana even though he has the magic apples? Well, you need to step over here. Just get out of the way. The nighttime comes, and this is when... Okay, this is when it's all on. This is when it's on, because nighttime just came, and now everyone is recovered. Okay, now a lot of my people are in jeopardy. Confusion. Again. Just keep the confusion up. That's what we need to do. Who is the most threatening? You got more soldiers than him. You've got the most soldiers, so really I need to confuse you. Even though there are other people nearby. Defend yourself, Deirdre. Okay, Mork is an issue. Mork is a huge issue. Maybe I can help with that somehow. Let's try chaos! I discovered chaos in the last fight. Chaos! Mork, you are in chaos! This can't be happening! Two of my runes broke. Okay, today I am terrible with magic, but that doesn't matter. I have friends who know how to use magic. Confusion, ha! Should it be Mork? Although this guy's about to come in and kick Kaipri's ass as well. Soldiers, 99. Soldiers, 66. We should do Tethra. My voice just keeps going lower. Alright, so that's... He keeps getting further and further away from Jacksepticeye. Wait, I forgot that it was... Basically, I've forgotten that I'm doing this character at this point. When doing this impression, but that's okay. It's been fun. Also, happy St. Patrick's Day again. I really want to beat this game on St. Patrick's Day. I'm trying so hard. Okay, how you feeling, my friend? You've got mana out the wazoo. Okay, well, fine. Go ahead and fling mana out the wazoo if you want. Fling your mana. Go ahead and try to confuse someone if you can. Yes, you can! The entire enemy army is confused. The entire enemy army is confused. Good night! I mean, literally, we can just go to bed. Good night! Good night, Conan. Okay, I think we've got this. I think we've got this under control. We still gotta maintain, though. Or we still have got to maintain our superiority, because we might lose control of all of this very soon. So let's start bashing people. Let's start messing people up. So either that, or we can, or maybe we should heal up and recover some people. Yeah, and you're at high strength. Go ahead and help your friend over there if you could, or just attack if you're going to bump into that guy. All right, the bard's got some problems. Mr. Bard's going down. Defend yourself, or maybe you should cast a spell. Should you cast a spell? It's gonna be a shame to lose these runes. Well, we had to lose somebody. Or no, we don't have to lose somebody. We do not have to lose somebody. Healing! We can get him some healing. Heal. Healing, go. Water! Heal him! Heal him! He's critical! Yes, 20 health. That will help. Not a ton, but it will help. It will help. Okay, so is there any spells I can cast left? I just got these meager runes. Okay, so... No. Twister? No. I think... Well, as far as the spells I know... I've got one. I've got one spell left. Poison Cloud! This is my last spell. Okay. Who deserves to be enveloped in a great poison cloud? Is it Mork? It's you. Tethra. I don't think we'll be able to do anything while trapped in this poison cloud. Holy crap, I'm contributing again. This is cool. Alright, we're gonna save him! Okay, yes! Kaipri, you have been saved! Congratulations, Kaipri! I thought he had kicked the bucket. Okay, yeah, he's surrounded. Enveloped in just warm, friendly goodness. Okay, destroy the enemy! The people in the smoke move around. They kind of wander around, so that's right. Alright, so you've got 18 soldiers. You've got 28 soldiers. You're at 66 strength. You need to go down. It's time for that one to go. Oh, it's the fog. That's going to make things more difficult for me to use my magic at a distance. That's going to make things a lot more difficult. Confusion. Okay, so if we can get some lightning bolts, that will change things, but I can't effectively bombard as it is. Cannot effectively bombard the enemy. This is bad. Okay, most of them are still confused. Can we get a lightning bolt? Maybe the lightning bolt will clear things up. Usually lightning bolts make it rain. Make it rain, my friend! Make it rain! Lightning bolts! They dodged it, and it didn't make it rain. Okay, well that's okay. So, you can fireball if you want. Do you want a fireball? How about a fireball? Fireball! Take this! I can't believe they dodged it. I can, but it still sucks. Get in there! Get in there, Miss Druid! Start whacking people. That way, now that you're close by, you can also do other things. Like, just like melee or something. Yeah, make it rain! Again, make it rain, please. If you can make it rain, make it frickin' rain! Rain down the thunder! Yes, the rune is broken, but we did some damage. Raining down the thunder on these guys. Fortunately, most of them are still enveloped in a cloud of fog or confusion. But one or two of them are free, and I don't like that. Okay, so can I? I'm not sure if I can confuse at a distance, actually, without seeing them. Maybe. Let's try it. Confusion, huh? All right. Nope. I will just go ahead and reconfuse that guy. He's more confused than ever. Just being mean at this point. If anything, they're less confused, because they can't get more confused. Okay, well, at least the people don't know where my leader is, and they're kind of confused by the fog, so that works. Can we make it rain? Again, this is lightning. Lightning bolts! Hopefully it'll make it rain. Nope, still not. Oh no, Kaipri! No, Kaipri has fallen, and the runes that were with him have fallen. Damn. It was the fog. Was the frog. Lightning! Keep raining the lightning, maybe we can change the weather, because this is rather inconvenient. Oh, Deirdre's about to fall. Deirdre has fallen. Damn it, this fog has turned the tides for me. Okay. Guard. I can't fire at a distance. This is bad. Alright, you need to stop attacking, Mad Dog. Defend. Okay. You can't confuse anymore. Well, what can you do? Orb of lava, maybe? Maybe you should just keep moving, but you can't confuse anymore. Or you're just hurt. Heal! Just heal! Heal yourself! Heal yourself! That's what you should do. Alright, water. Self-healing. You failed to heal. When will this fog be lifted? It's terrible. Oh, and now Gwydion is getting this crap kick out of him because I was exploring and trying to find the enemy. Okay. It's still foggy. Damn this fog. Damn this fog. Curse you. Curse you, Dominu? Curse you, Dominu. You are, Dominu has cursed us with bad weather. Alright. No soldiers. Lots of soldiers. Conan is confused, and Bress is insulting Gwydion, which is mean, but not really as effective as just, like, killing him, which is what he basically could have done. Alright, we're about to get that one at least. Okay, so maybe it's not as bad as I thought. I was worried that Gwydion was gonna get killed. Who would you like to hit? Yes, Bress. Confused. Okay, good. Good, good, good. As long as we have Confusion Gwydion here, we can do this. When will the fog be lifted? This is brutal. This is just as brutal as what we were doing to them a few minutes ago. It's like this battle has totally turned turned the tides because of this. It's totally turned the tides. This is terrible. Okay. Heal yourself or run away. That would be a good option too, maybe. Okay, good. Thank you. Oh goodness, that fog was bullcrap. That fog was, I mean, it was evil, that's all. It was just, that fog was brutal. That was brutal. Okay. It failed? That's not good. That's not good, we've lost another. Okay. So, yeah, we're losing right now. I mean, we've dealt them a lot of damage, but we're losing. No two ways about it. Those Fomors are incredibly powerful. Incredibly powerful. You need this level of power to deal with them. Constant confusion. They are living in constant confusion, and they are still fighting so incredibly well. We can take that one. If we can take this one, this will help turn the tides of battle. Alright, that's one. One enemy down. That's a start. That's a start. Okay, a lot of them just came out of confusion. We need to keep reconfusing. That's the wrong button! God damn it! God damn it! Whoops! Okay, gotta be careful. That's the second time I've done that. And it is very, very bad. Alright. We might lose Gwydion at this rate. If we lose Gwydion, it's over. Well, that's not quite true, but... Okay, I can no longer confuse with this guy because I pressed the wrong button. Oh, that burns. That burns. Okay. That's okay. We can deal with this. Maybe do a healing? I wish I had some other source of distraction or something. Yeah, we'll do healing. Heal. Gwydion? Can't reach Gwydion. I can't reach Gwydion with healing. Confusion for your life. Confuse as if your life depended on it, because it actually does. Oh, the one behind you got unconfused? Okay, game over. That's how it goes, just before nightfall. Oh, damn. Damn. Okay. That's how it goes. That's how it goes. Okay, well, I'm kind of blaming that one on poor deployments. It's like, I mean, and pressing the wrong buttons. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Top of the morning to you, laddies! Welcome back to Balor of the Evil Eye. When we last left off, I got exiled from Era again. And I'm feeling quite irate. So this time, we're gonna do it. We're gonna show Balor that a septic eye is better than an evil eye! We're gonna punch him right in his evil eye and replace it with a septic one! And we're gonna punch him in the face like a boss! And there's gonna be high fives all around. We're gonna do it this time. God damn it, we're gonna do it. We should be able to do this time, hopefully. Okay, they're coming in territory 4 this time. It seems they come in different territories sometimes. Wise words from the fool who claims to be High Ruler. I destroyed the territory, he turned it into a wasteland. How terrible. Okay, what are you doing turning my homeland? My Ireland! What are you doing turning Ireland into a wasteland, you bastard? Lord Balor, we are besieged with the pestilence from Eerie. Impudent fools, they bring sticks and stones to meet my wrath, I'll wipe them out. Wait, my lord. Don't waste your time with such trifles. Allow me to deal with the pests. Then be swift, Conan. I have no patience for these sniveling tribes. Show them four more mites. As you command, Lord Balor. Fomors, rise! We shall pound them on the field of battle. All right. So this time we're coming in from the side, which is a bit more advantageous, I would say. We're gonna be hit. Gwydion's gonna be hit first, which has been concerning. Okay, Deirdre. Get over there and help Gwydion. Where is Manannan? Here's Manannan. Manannan is also threatened greatly. Okay, Gwydion and Manannan are my most important people right now. Obviously, because Manannan needs to stay alive, or we lose. But Gwydion is infinite confusion, which is going to be frickin' awesome. Confusion! Ha! The enemy is confused! Take that, that's one! Confusion! Ha! Alright, that's fun to say. Alright, didn't work, damn, and she broke her power rune, which is unfortunate. But she has other spells to use. Okay, so this is Deirdre. Deirdre, try to get in the way of their movements if you can. Because they're going to want to get at our spellcasters in general. Should you attack? No. Okay, you're being insulted. I am a gnashing beast of a wild boar in battle. Harsh winter's wind and conquer. I don't quite get the harsh winter. I don't quite get the last part, but yes. Fog. Fog is not good. We can't see at a distance. We can't use our magic advantage in the fog. That's bad. That's real bad. Even if I knew where they were, it just doesn't let me shoot at a distance. Very annoying, this is. And I hit a confused person and managed to. And it made me fight them, because I. Fog. Alright, well, we're still confusing the enemy, but we have to confuse enemies that are right next to us, which is highly concerning. Please hope this fog gets lifted soon. Otherwise, it could be very dangerous for us. Kaipri, you have the following runes. I didn't give these runes to you with a particular intent in mind, they're just the leftover runes. But bards have a lot of things. Go ahead and do an internal fire. Internal fire. I have suffered badly in the flames. Okay, and Mad Dog, should you attack or shouldn't you? With the enemies confused, I don't think they're coming for you. Or coming for me as greatly. Go help Gwydion. Gwydion is under attack. Alright, you've run into Gwydion. Good, at least that plank of his is defended. Alright, Olwyn? Olwyn, was there anything wrong with you? Guess you're okay for now. Go ahead and step up over here. You're gonna run to... There was a confused dude. Okay, well, we're hitting that confused dude. That's fine. And, yeah, go ahead and keep... Hit him with a lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Maybe that'll change the weather like it did before. Damn, it didn't. I was really hoping it would be very convenient for me if the weather changed back right now. Okay. Still doing alright, but it's a bit concerning, this rampant confusion. My healers engaged the enemy. Okay, how you feeling, Gwydion? Okay, yeah, I was worried about him, but yeah, he confused the enemy in front of him. But he is out of... He doesn't have any more confusion charges. Why don't you heal yourself with a heal spell? Or you could just rest, actually. Or you could hit him with a lightning bolt and hopefully change the weather to our advantage. Lightning bolts! The skies are gray and rumbling. Yes, well done, Gwydion. Alright, that'll help. That'll help. We have power over the weather. We cannot be defeated by fog, although it messed us up pretty bad. Should you attack the enemy? Yes, you should. Get them off of my... Get them off of our healers. It looks like some of them were kind of confused, though. They were wandering around, so... It actually wasn't... I wasn't sure before if the AI knows where you are all the time or not. But it looks like they're generally... Are genuinely confused the same way you are, just about. So should I try a poison cloud or maybe smoke? Maybe smoke. Confuse them with smoke, Kaipri! It's like a poison cloud or the other thing. Or, I mean, it's like confusion, but it's different. It's for bards. It's good, like confusion for bards, and it doesn't work as often. Okay, well, that's too bad. Alright, continue to attempt to smoke them. Smoke! Those jerks. Alright, keeping this person back would be good. We're lost in this smoke cloud. It doesn't look like we're going anywhere. Yes, alright. That's making me feel a bit more confident. I was worried we were gonna get overrun. So I'm gonna try to smoke. I don't often smoke. And that's why I don't know how. Confusion! Ha! Alright, they're dodging it all over the place. Okay, we lost Olwyn. That's not good at all. Ooh, it's getting a little bad for Kaipri. The really nice thing about smoke is it makes them run away. Smoke is extremely useful against these melee opponents. Smoke. Yes, go away! We're lost in this cloud of smoke! Haha! Oh, but the terrestrial rune got broken. Damn, that's not good. I think that was the smoking rune. That's okay, he's got other alternatives. Confusion, ha! Aha! The enemy's confused! Take that, Conan! Okay, yes. I'm feeling a lot better right now. I'm feeling a lot better about my situation, that's for sure. Okay, so, personally, what can I do personally to help this? Maybe a bit of internal fire? Fire away! Take this. You? Okay, or I could just break two of my runes, because I'm pumped. Now, this is a brilliant idea, giving this guy infinite confusion, I must say. Alright, Conan must be dealt with. He is confused, yes! Alright. And we're gonna get this guy very soon. I can feel it already. He's going down. You're going down, you bastard! You're getting a beating! You're getting a serious beating! I'm tempted to beat him with Gwydion, but he's fine. Especially, it's a serious bait, and whenever it's coming from one of the druids, because they use a staff. We're literally baiting them with a staff. Alright, Deirdre, you're actually pushing it a little bit there. Oh crap, it's the fog. I just realized, it's the fog. The fog is bad news. We gotta deal with the fog, or we're gonna get screwed. Okay, so we're gonna want to throw out some lightning bolts very soon. But first, get over there. Get over there and give him a baitin'! Give him a baitin'! I've encountered the enemy, and I'm giving him a baitin'! A serious baitin'! Alright. Can we get a druid to, like... How you feeling, Kaipri? You could actually use a bit of a sleep. Go ahead and get a bit of a sleep there. Okay. Yes, you've got enemies near you. Cast Lightning Bolt and restore the weather, because to a state that we like, because this is no good. This is no good. Well, actually, the fog could be worse. Deirdre, I didn't realize how much you were pushing yourself there. Gotta be careful with her. Okay, so how you doing there, lady? Well, you know what I mean? I do want me to give you a bit of encouragement. How about that? How do I do that? Or is it like morale up? Increase morale. Nope, I don't have that spell anymore. I'm sorry, I don't have that spell. I was trying, but... Okay, so I'm running out of magic. Can I do a twister? I can do a twister. Let's do a... Well, wait, what good's a twister? Well, you'd think it'd pull some of this, you'd think it'd pull some of this fog away. I run into one of our own, and I'm okay with that. Gwydion, you're in trouble. Alright. Lightning bolt, please! Please get make this fog go away, lightning! The skies are rumbling and gray! And everyone's rested through the night. Damn it, the fog's back! The fog curses me so! Alright, defend. and Gwydion. Gwydion is under assault immediately. Ooh. What a jerk this guy is. Okay, lightning bolt, please. Let's change that weather back. Damn. Not good. Not good. Confusion, huh? Yes. Okay, that at least that's going my way. Deirdre is feeling a lot better. So take your anger out on him. Okay, that's not good. My leader's under assault. Ran into the enemy with that guy. Alright, well, you can't confuse anyone right now, so just go ahead and do more lightning bolts. Please get that weather under control. Yes, the skies are rumbling and gray. My favorite kind of weather. Okay. Deirdre, I'm gonna need you to help our leader. Or just attack that guy more, I guess. Okay. My leader needs to pull away. Kypri has got massacred. He got massacred. He got surrounded and destroyed. God, these guys are tough. These guys are insane. Well, you can beat on him for a while. Give him a beating. Give him a proper beating. Okay, you're probably gonna get attacked next. So, and again, where's Deirdre? Yeah, you're defending Deirdre right now, really. So go ahead and defend. There's that frickin' fog again. Damn you. Damn you, Dominu. Can we ever get clear weather? Probably not. Okay. Well then. Deirdre, you need to either defend or even consider resting. We're hopefully... Damn. They're all over my leader. Damn it, they're pursuing my leader really well. Run, leader. I do about this to mitigate this? We'll just continue to do lightning bolts. Continue to use lightning bolts. Nope. This is brutal. This is getting pretty brutal pretty fast. I don't like this. Yeah, I've got orders for you now. You're probably gonna want to defend instead. Right. Oh, I'm fucked up. Gwydion is gonna get killed. Damn it. Continue to do confusion. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, both of them got unconfused. Okay, that one's confused. We gotta take this one down then. It looks like I'm getting away, at least for now. Hi there, healer. Please heal me. You can heal me. Heal me! Heal me, please! Thank you! Gwydion, no! Gwydion got killed! Damn it! Because of the fog, you bastards! Oh, this is over now, isn't it? It is definitely over. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Holy shit! Alright, let's try again. We're gonna have to try again, because there's no way. There's no way I can defeat them without Gwydion's help. I'm not seeing a way out of this. They've still got 5 of their champions, I've only got 4, and we're fucked. Those Fomors are incredible. They are incredible fighters. Okay. Load the game. Let's just try this again. We're just gonna roll right back into it. You bastards. Okay, this time we're coming from this side. What are we doing over here? Is that better or worse? It kinda looks worse, really. But we'll see how this goes. Okay. Gwydion is the most important person. He is the MVP, and he is right there. Okay. But Olwyn is also quite important. I like... And Manannan is the most important, obviously. I, I said that Gwydion was most important, but no. Mananin is most... Yeah, they're already attacking us. We're in melee on the first turn. Come on now, this is not cool. With the Fomors, we're in melee with the Fomors on the very first turn. I didn't even get to act yet. I didn't get to act yet, you bastards! Jesus! Curse them. They've dodged my magic and my rune already got destroyed. Gwydion might not even be in range right now. Okay, good. He's in range. That's good. Alright, it looks like that they're not focusing on me as much as they're focusing on Olwyn, so... Save Olwyn. The enemy is confused. They're fighting amongst themselves. Actually, this might actually work out. I was thinking I was fucked right from the start, but... Maybe not? Stop that one. No, damn it, that didn't stop that one. Okay. Smoke Cloud will definitely help. Smoke. If you can hit him with it, it'll help a lot. We're lost in the smoke cloud. We can't get anywhere. Yay! Alright. So that's one down. Now, Mad Dog, continue to prevent their movement through here. Don't attack, though. Just hold them off. Okay, Olwyn? Confusion. Ha. Confuse that one. Alright, they're confused. They're fighting amongst themselves. Okay, we're taking control of the situation. Okay, protect your druid. There's Olwyn. Yeah, just get right here. And protect your druid. If you protect your druid will save you. Fucking fog! Fucking fog! Oh, fuck! Okay, well, don't overreact. But we're gonna have to get rid of this fog. Toot sweet! Which means that Gwydion... Well, unless I just start throwing lightning bolts on the ground to hope that we change the weather. The skies are gray and rumbling slowly. I command the weather! You cannot fight me with the weather! Whew. Okay, well, that was some quick action. I'm getting better at this. Okay, yeah, we recovered. I command the elements. I command this battle. There's nothing you can do, Fomors. We're lost in this cloud. We're not getting anywhere. Good. Okay, we're definitely taking control of this situation. But we've got to keep control of it and slowly kill these way vastly superior enemies, which is hard. It is very hard to do. Okay, so, Deirdre, how you feeling? You feeling like you're wanting to get some sleep? That's what you're gonna do. Right, I'm kind of confused on exactly what their objectives are right now, but Mad Dog, he's feeling good. And I think he's gonna stab somebody. He's gonna stab... Should he stab Conan? Well, we could go right for Balor. Yeah, let's stab Conan! Let's go for it. Let's go right for Balor. Let's go back to that strategy. The first time I went straight for Balor and it was bad, but I think this time if I can just... If I can just delay all his troops, I can go straight for Balor and kill him. Of course, Balor has the evil eye, and he's gonna hit me with it! But I've got the septic eye, and we're gonna win this. Okay, so, I no longer can smoke. I cannot smoke. I like to smoke, because it keeps me alive. Smoking helps you live? Well, apparently. Okay, so, who deserves to die the most? Well, right, Conan. Damn, my power rune is broken. Okay, confusion, Can we reach? Yep. That's awesome. Bombard him from the safe distance, Conan. I mean, Gwydion. With Gwydion acting like an artillery piece like this, this is actually going to work out really, really well. Like, fantastically well. Alright, so we got them all under control right now. Go ahead and just step up slightly? No, you can bombard right from here. But, well, you could provide a little bit of melee support, because I don't want to break your runes. I don't want to break your route, so yeah, just move up slightly. That's... Okay, the pathing was all wrong, because I didn't turn the screen. Well, that was just a total... Well, okay then, that's okay. That's okay. Kypri... I'm gonna want you to back away, and hang out with Gwydion. Yeah. Yes? Maybe not, though. Yes, I do have orders for you. Destroy Conan. Yes. Conan will fall. Okay, people are coming out of the smoke. We got Fomors coming out of the mist. And it's not a pretty sight. Keep beating on that Conan. Where are you? Deirdre? Yeah, keep beating Conan. Conan's going down. Alright, me, as far as I'm concerned, I guess I'm gonna run this way. Okay, Olwen's getting whacked by a guy who looks like Frankenstein? I don't remember you. Well, okay. It looks like a slight cross between Julius Caesar and Frankenstein. Alright, confusion! Get Julius Caesar Frankenstein. Or no, get Rudan. He's actually much more dangerous. Confused. Nice. Alright, there's only one enemy effectively right now. And he won't be a threat anymore. Aha! Confusion, haha! And they're fighting amongst themselves once again. Yes! Okay. Kybri? You're gonna need mana back, but you'll get that eventually. Keep moving, keep moving. Win? You got messed up. Get some sleep. Deirdre, you're beating Conan. But, well, yeah, beat him to the point. Give him a baiting! But beat him to the point where he can't get away. Then we're gonna rest and then finish off the baiting. When, we wanna be ready for, Balor. This is not the situation we want to have Balor come out. This is exactly a lot of enemies just got out of the smoke, and now it's foggy. God dang it. All right, we know your game. We're just gonna throw lightning bolts on the ground and see what happens. Please change the weather back. The skies are gray and rumbling slowly, yes. I don't know the odds of that happening, but it doesn't seem very good, so I'm pleased. It seems to be like, I don't know, like less than 1 in 3, and I don't think that's very good odds. It's worse than 50-50, that's for sure. Okay, so, yeah, that guy's after that guy. Okay, yeah, keep your leader safe. You're threatening the leader. Damn! Well, he will continue to threaten the leader. Get back here, Conan! Or, no, you're Kypri. Smoke him out. Smoke. Smoke? I'm gonna smoke. You're chasing me, but I'm actually in pretty good condition. I want to make sure that you don't attack the leader. They dodged it, damn. Okay, get back here, Conan. You get back here. No running away. Ow. This is exactly what I was trying to prevent there. Okay. Confusion, ha. Save me. Damn. The magic is not working out right now. The magic is just... I'm not feeling the magic. I need to feel the magic. What happened to the magic in our relationship? It's just all gone. Okay, so what can I do to help me in this situation? I could just defend, because that might not be a bad idea. Or run. Defend or run. Let's defend. I should probably just defend. Okay. Confusion, ha. I almost clicked the wrong button again. Holy shit, gotta be careful. Okay. Deathra? Yes! Alright. That's more like it. Confusion. Oh, damn it! Okay. Way to... I can't believe how many times I'm mismatching those runes. Smoke. I get too relaxed about things. Alright. Press could threaten the leader. You could threaten the leader. You're threatening the leader. Do not threaten the leader. We're lost in this cloud of smoke. We can't threaten the leader anymore. Okay, where's Conan? Do not get away, Conan. He's getting away. Damn. You cannot get away, Conan. Yes, he's about to die. Conan is about to die. But Mananin is also not feeling so great about his situation. Okay, confusion. Aha! Okay. Defend yourself? Defend yourself, actually. Or... yee. Okay, that's not good. A lot of people just came out. And the weather just cleared up, so people will be able to pursue more easily. The enemy is confused. They fight amongst themselves. Now, what am I doing? That's Bress. I'm hiding behind Bress. Just defend yourself. Owen, no. Should I heal her? Should I heal her or use confusion? I think I should heal her instead. Yeah, healing! Feel the healing embrace of... God damn it. It doesn't go very far. I'm afraid my spell did little good because it doesn't go for shit. It doesn't fly for shit, damn it. Smoke. Smoke will float. Okay, yes, save Olwyn. It was totally worth it. We're lost in the smoke. Yes, take that, Frankenstein. Julius Caesar-looking Frankenstein guy. All right, Deirdre. Literally, get some rest next to the enemy leader. What kind of pathing was that? Apparently it still got him where he was going. Okay, Mad Dog? I guess... Should you finish off Conan? Mork? I'm okay. Olwyn is not feeling so great. Hit Mork again, or defend. Hit Mork again, or defend. Go ahead and defend? Yeah, they're so much tougher than us. Defend. Yes, I've got new orders for you. If I hit Conan, that means Balor's coming out. If I hit Conan. Let's hold off, because I want to get Olwyn out of her sticky wickets. Okay, Mananin, you should run! Mananin, you should run! You didn't run the way I wanted you to go. I wanted you to leave that way. I know you'd run today. Fine! Confusion! Ha. Being very careful to do the ha right. You gotta be careful with the ha. On the confusion ha. It's a tricky... Damn it. She's been caught. I didn't see... Or is that... I think it was a perspective issue. I forgot to turn the screen. You forgot to turn the screen. That guy was back there. It's a matter of perspective sometimes. I did not have perspective, it turns out. This can't be happening, but it is, and it sucks. Alright. Smoke. Damn it. Ooh, that's... Maybe that will work to our advantage. It's time to have Balor come out. Because you cannot use your eye in the fog. Huh? I think so. Dominu has turned her back on me. The tribes of Danu have amassed greater powers than we assumed. Impossible. How could Conan lose? I'll give the tribes worse than they deserve for this misdeed. Okay, so we just saw Balor a second there. Nothing but defeat and sorrow await you. Tetha will seal your fate. What's this? A child says come to face me. A big, bearded, giant, snaggle-toothed child. Give not your mother cause to mourn. God damn it. Alright, I do want to get rid of this, though, ultimately. So let's do another lightning bolt. Okay. Run away! I ran into... It's not like they're not there. Lightning bolt! Please change the weather. Yay! Weather has been changed. Okay. Smoke time. Cover up that eye. We're lost in this smoke cloud. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be giving anyone the evil eye for now. Yes. Yes. Now run him down. Protect Mananin. Run him down. Mananin will be okay, hopefully. Yes, the smoke man. The smoke people got in the way. It's nighttime, and the fog is back. Goddamn fog. God, what is with the fog? Do they bring the fog? I'm starting to think they bring the fog, which is... I guess that's fair. But it's annoying as heck. That's bad. That is extremely bad. Ow. Shit. Okay. Help me. Help me, my friends. Shit. I'm gonna die. Mananin... We are so close, but Mananin is gonna get killed. This is... Oh, fuck. Thank you, Fog. Well done, Fog. I am complete... My commander got completely surrounded and killed in one round. Oh, my God. Okay. That fog is bullshit. Oh, that fog is bullshit. Okay, they all got caught. We're done. Okay, we're done. Just when you cut it out. May Danu bless us all. Shut your stupid snaggle-tooth mouth. Shut up. Shut it.
conduct.
Okay, we can't skip this. Fine, you know what? I'm just gonna kill the box. I'm gonna kill the game box and restart the game because it's faster, okay? Jeez, you feckin' game. Oh, Jesus. It's 9 o'clock now. Jesus! Alright. Not gonna stop this recording until I beat Balor of the frickin' Evil Eye. Okay, so they're taking out this territory. That's normal. You're a bunch of bastards. And? Alright. You. Is the smoke coming? Is fog coming every other turn? Am I getting terrible luck? Or was that for real? Is that the way it's supposed to go? Or was that legitimate? Was that legitimate or not? That's all I want to know. Is I feel like somehow that was wrong. Right. Owen. There we go. You're the ones. Okay, go! Let's do this. Alright, now we're on this side again. I think this is better. I think this is... Fog on the first turn. I'm starting to think that they just bring the fog, which is really bad. Bananen? Run away. Alright, lightning bolt to change the weather. Solely to change the weather. Yay, the weather has changed. Good. Let's keep it that way, if we can. Alright. Confusion. Ah. Alright, now we're gonna focus on Conan. We are gonna focus on Conan. We're gonna hit and destroy Conan, primarily. You gotta do the smoke. Smoke it up. Alright. You. Damn. It's okay. Where is Conan? Conan is in the back. That is unfortunate. Alright, pound him to death. One enemy down. Good news. This is a good start. This is a really good start. Damn, he dodged it. Are you out of mana? You're out of mana. Okay, well then go and whack somebody. Then go and give him a baiting! Okay, great. It's now foggy, and some of my spellcasters can't do anything about that. Okay, well, there was an enemy around here that deserved a bait, and give him a bait! Because you still are a warrior at heart. Conan must die, but Deirdre must rest. Uh-oh. I didn't know he got out of the fog, and I didn't expect him to come that way. Deirdre, no. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, Mananen must hide. And we must change the weather. Damn this weather. Damn you. I know that the game is doing this against me. The skies are rumbling slowly. Yes, we have changed the weather back to our advantage again. We control the weather, not you. The powers of Danu are stronger than the powers of Dominu. We will show you.
What do I do?
Let's do a Twister! This is a new one. I think Twister can work with any of these bottom ones. Oh, that's Fierce Wind. Is it in range? Yes, it is. Take this, Conan! I got confused between a Twister and a... He was blown around! I blew the man down! Blow the man down. Dominu has turned her back on me. The tribes of Danu have amassed greater powers than we assumed. Impossible! How could Conan lose? I'll give the tribes worse than they deserve for this misdeed. Worse than we deserve. What a jerk. Okay, please confuse the new guy, Balor. I can't believe it. Balor dodged a magical attack because he is super buff. Well, that's kind of to be expected, but it's not good. I don't like it. Alright, Kaipri. I'm not sure if I should advance on Balor. Advance on Balor, dare I say it, but don't attack anyone else. Okay, he's heading for Mananen. Ow! Dianect has been hit. I gotta be careful. I'm being chased down, and I must run. Okay. Confusion. Okay, well, he already fired off his evil eye, so... Well, actually, he has a little bit before he gets to my leader. Yes! We have infused Balor! This is big dude. A big deal. This is a big deal. Okay. And confuse that last enemy. Okay, we're temporarily safe. Temporarily. But safe? I like that word. Move on, Balor. Move on him and prepare to engage. How are you feeling, Mad Dog? He is one tough cookie. He is as tough as they come. But you clash with him. Yes! Ow. Okay. Rough. But. Dare you rest next to Balor? Dare you sleep next to Balor? I think I dare. Might not be the best idea, but I think I need to recover my health and then hit him again. Okay, Owen. Also, you can get some rest. Oh, everyone just got some rest. Okay. And now the fucking fog is back. At least Balor can't evil-eye me as easily. Bananin? Hide in the corner like that? Okay. Confusion, huh? We'll do the lightning bolt after this. Good. You're confused at least. And confusion. Ah. You're confused again. Then we'll need to change the weather. We'll definitely need to change the weather. Kaipri, we know where Balor is. He's up there. But our friend is in the way. Okay, that's not good for you, Olwyn. It's not good. You were resting, and you're feeling a bit of an arrest yourself. Okay, what? That's odd tapping. Oh, there's Balor. Okay, we found him. Okay. Lights, Ning, Bolt, Fire. Please change the weather again. Damn. I'm not that lucky. I'm lucky, but not that lucky. Careful, Mananin. Lights, Ning, Bolt. This is crazy. This is just frickin' epic. Terrestrial rune is broken. Damn. Okay, where exactly was Balor? Over here? I pathed wrong. I know I pathed wrong. I could tell I moved the other direction. I was wrong. Okay, Olwyn, you need to keep running. Run a different way than Mananin was. Maybe you'll, confuse him a bit. There he is. There he was. He ran this way. Nope. I missed it. Damn. All right, Mananin. Stay near Gideon. Gideon will protect you, Mananin. That I can say. Lightning. Please change the weather back, please! Oh god, no. This is not good. After all this, I'm gonna lose to weather. Alright, well, I think you should turn on an aura of protection! Protect! This spell should protect me from enemy attacks. Guy free. That's not good for thee. They're turning things. It's like they got the fog and they're just turning things around now. Oh, this fucking fog. This frickin' fog blows. I'm useless in the fog. They have a huge advantage in the fog. I think the enemy knows where I am in the fog. They can see. I think they can see. The skies are gray and rumbling slowly. Yes, this is what we need. We needed that. Alright. What did I just confuse? Oh, I did that error again. I messed up again. And I broke my essential rune. On a really important cast. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. That was bad. That was bad. That was very bad. Okay. Well, that's okay. We can recover. Twister. That's a fierce wind. Is that... Oh, I thought I was casting Twister. Okay, then. The wrong spells again. Confusion. Should we confuse Balor, or should we confuse someone threatening the lives of someone dear to us? Kaipri is about to die. Okay, Kaipri has been saved. Or yes? No? Oh, no, it didn't work. Damn it. That did not work. Okay. Well, since Kaipri is about to die, let's go healing on Kaipri. Healing! You can't. Heal yourself. Heal yourself, then. There goes Kaipri. Kai has died. And Mad Dog has been messed up where he cannot defeat Balor. Well, cannot defeat Balor very easily. The fog is back. Of course, the fog is back again, very quickly. Not much time before the fog regenerates again, and again, and again. The enemy is confused, they're fighting amongst themselves. What should I do? As Manannan, I should just defend myself. My healer's in all sorts of trouble, and he cannot make it rain. Right, pull back this way. Okay, my healer's just getting mashed. Hey, it's raining again! Yes, I didn't even have to do it. Thank you. No! Why am I doing that? Why do I keep doing that? For the love of Danu. Why did I just do that? Why did I hit that wrong button? That is definitely gonna get me killed. Well, I just have to pretend that was a failure of a cast. I mean, it was, but I just have to pretend it was gonna fail for other reasons. The enemy's confused. Thank goodness. Right, me. What I'm gonna do is just continue to defend until I have an opportunity to get away. Although if I sit here, I might get surrounded. How are you doing? Not good. Heal. Let's do some healing. Healing. Even if it's just yourself. That's good. Ow, ow, ow. Alright. You're nearly dead, thanks to the evil eye. Okay, confusion and the trees. Make sure to hit that tree button. Can't stress that enough. It seems really easy, but it seems like a simple thing to do, but it's a mistake I'm making often. Okay, Manannan could actually rest. Widdian, on the other hand, is getting effed up. Okay. Pulling it back together. Slowly. Just keep healing. This is really brutal. This is really, really brutal. Okay. Okay. Gotta completely 100% focus. I would be doing better if I hadn't made a simple error about 3 times in a row. Hey. Ay, ay, ay. Well, at least we're completely encapsulated here. In confused opponents. But yeah, as soon as they regain their senses, we're gonna have a huge problem! Now Manannan has a huge problem, and Gwydion can't reach him to support him! I have to use Lightning Bolt to save him. Jesus! That's not good, that's not good, that's not good! Why? Why did the weather have to change again? Oh, of course. I mean, of course I know why the weather had to change, because... Balor. At least I'm casting lightning properly. Please change the weather before Manannan dies! Manannan is screwed. I'm screwed unless I do something really smart right now. Is there anything I can do? I don't think there's any magical spells I can do that are really that great. No, I don't think there was anything. Oh, he could heal Manannan if he was in range, but he's not! This is just... Okay. I need to think carefully about fog and how it affects the battle. What can we do to him right now? Well, I guess you can hit him with an orb of lava, if you so desire. Okay, well, he blocked it. Okay, you're insulting Gwydion? That's fine, I guess. I need to save Manannan. I can't... The guy next to... It's not raining. It's not raining. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over! Oh, this is one of my closest attempts yet. This was one of my closest attempts yet, and it's still so far away. You have got to be kidding me. This fog is nuts! Okay. Can I just load game here? Okay, so... 2 of them have been placed far away! That's not bad. We've been placed on the edge, but behind the town. Not bad. It starts raining. My only complaint is that Deirdre is in an awkward location where it's hard to hurt him. And Gwydion is being smacked on the first turn. other than that, it's not bad. If we can just pull things together, if we can get control, then it's good news. Okay, so I gotta be careful when I cast spells. Every spell could turn the tide of battle. Smoke. Okay, well, that sucked. Gwydion, confusion. Oh god, why do I keep doing that? Confusion. Huh. That's more like it, thank you. That's Conan right next to me. He dodged it. That's Conan right next to me. That's Conan right next to me. That is Conan. He's lost in the smoke cloud, good. But you have already lost your rune too! Well, great, that's just great. So Conan is going down, and Mad Dog can keep it up. Yeah, keep it up, Mad Dog. We sleep during the nights. That'll help Mad Dog get recovered a bit. The rain is a good sign. Confusion. Deirdre got some rest during the night, but she's a bit of a target. Damn, lost control of your runes? Well, have better control, my friend. Control yourself! Deirdre's going down. Okay, heal. Healing. Touch. You can't reach her! You can't reach. Why can't you reach there? Alright, run, Kaipri. She's going down. Deirdre is going down. Deirdre is definitely going down. Should you stand on defense? No, Olwen. You should
cast...
No, you can cast it. You can cast lightning, but protection...
Protection is... Or no.
Well, that's not on lightning, that's protection, yeah.
You can do orb of lava if you just do earth instead on that one.
Okay, there you go. Orb of lava. Just fuck it up. Alright. Confusion. No getting away, Conan. It's failing every time. Confusion is failing every single time. Okay. Well, I'm having good luck with the weather, but I'm having terrible luck with confusion, and that's a lot more important. It seems. Run, Kaipri, give him the runaround. At the very least you can do that much. Alright, no getting away, Conan. Conan is nearly out of soldiers, but also Mad Dog is. There goes the fog. There goes the fog. That's gonna be a death knell for us. Move this way, Mad Dog. Yes, you encountered the enemy, but I didn't think you'd actually run into him there, or engage them there, Mad Dog. I expect you'd run into him like that, but not. I didn't think. Yeah, it counts as an automatic engagement. Again, engagement right there. Okay. Oh, we still might be able to win, but it's looking really grim right now. Grim fairy tales. Yeah, we gotta kill Conan. I gotta kill Conan, or this will never end. So we're just gonna try to make that happen. But as soon as I kill Conan, then it's gonna be Balor. Oh, this is just over. This is just over. You can tell this is over. Even if I'm successful with every single cast of confusion right now, it's looking pretty grim. And we just failed. And we just had a failure. Just smack him. We're not even gonna be able to kill Conan this time. Okay. Load game. Again. Besieged, blah blah blah. Okay. Well, there's Kaipri. We're all over here. With one of their number. I guess we should just destroy that guy. I think that's what I should... I think I'm in favor of that. Destroy him! This is awkward placement. Mad Dog is isolated. Totally isolated. Okay. Let's start with a smoke. Oh, I can't... I didn't have quite the range I was suspecting. Alright. Confusion. That's more like it. You. Confused. You. Confusion. And that one. Confused. Alright. But you already broke a rune. That was fast. That was moves really fast. I wish my people are over here, but now they're just all stuck over here and we're getting surrounded. This was not the placements I was looking for. That's a shame. It's the only way to put it. Alright, continue to launch the smoke. Mad Dog will be okay. Where is Conan? Which one's Conan? That one was Conan. Okay. Keep that guy back. Stay back. We're lost in a smoke cloud and we're not going anywhere. No. Alright, confusion. Ah. You. Damn it. And you broke a rune. Why? Why are you breaking your rune so easily? That is very bad. Fine, you want to attack me? That's fine. We're going to kill you. We're going to kill you very soon. So I'm just going to internal fire you. Internal fire, bitch. Oh, my living rune. That's where I keep the credenza. Confusion. You. Yes. Okay, you're hitting my leader, but that's okay. My leader can take a little action. So yeah, the healer. More confusion. No confusion. Okay. Then you're the healer, so maybe you should heal me or whack the dude or some. You know what? Just whack the dude. I'm in favor of whacking the dude. Whack the dude! Give him a baiting! Give him a baiting! A bloody baiting! Alright. Give him a freaking baiting! A proper baiting! Sounds good. This guy. Yes, more smoke. Effective. We're gonna get one guy. Don't know about anyone else, but we're gonna get one guy. Continue to avoid your opponents. Don't talk to people. What are you, crazy? Talking to people. Okay, so we lost our ability to confuse with this character. So let's switch to lightning bolts. That'll keep the weather in our favor. Lightning bolts. And then, well, I guess you can't hit anyone but this guy, so hit that guy. Or you could just screw it up. You could just go and screw it up. That'd be fine, too. That's great. Confusion. Yes. All right. Bananan will defend. Correct choice. Continue to give him a bait. Yes, well done, healer. Help, I've been caught. Yes, you have. You're under arrest. Why am I casting this spell? Because there's one last one to hit. Okay. Good. Everyone, damn. Everyone on the opposing side is detained. Now we can engage as we like. Which is good. Or, more importantly, we can not engage. Should we like to. For example, we can just sleep and recover while the enemy runs around like chickens. Nope! Fuck! It's the fog! Fucking fog! Feckin' fog! Already! Please? Yes! Well done! The skies are gray and rumbling! Power of magic! Okay, we gotta kill. We gotta kill the enemy. Banana and rest. These enemies are super, super tough. But we gotta kill them. So you used up some of your strength too, so sleep. Catch sleep when you can. If you need it. If you need sleep, get sleep. Kypri, advance. You should keep throwing out magic. Or then again, maybe not. We could break an essential rune. Well, speaking of which, I think I broke one of my confusion runes casting lightning bolt, didn't I? If I did, I'm disappointed in myself. No, I don't think I did. I'm not sure. Okay, we'll step forward a bit. Mad Dog, you're wounded. Heal up. Sure? Yes? Yes! Attack! Attack! confusion. You're 2 health. Yeah. Confuse that one. Damn. Okay. What about me? Right, I can still use smoke. If it succeeds. Fight there. You can no longer confuse, but you can lightning if you want. But you can't hit. So, but you made it rain. I'm not sure if that's actually helping or not, but I think it might be. Go ahead and internal fire. An internal fire on somebody that we're in combat with, so we can take him down more quickly. Yeah, take her down. We want to isolate and destroy. If we can continue to isolate and destroy them one by one, we might win this. Okay, so hurl something a bit. Something that has nothing to do with the spells you want to use later. Actually, raise dead. Can you do that? Raise an army for Deirdre. Okay, or you could just break your runes. That'd be good, just waste everyone's time and break your runes. That's what I meant for you to do, really. Really. Pathing on that was just not what I wanted. Okay. Confusion. Yes. Confuse Conan. Conan is confused. How am I feeling? Like I want to go to bed. Or actually, maybe I should just shoot somebody. I'm going to shoot somebody with some magic. Okay. So, decreased morale was like this, wasn't it? No. How was decreased morale? It was like that. Yeah, like that, what Kyrie had. Okay, so can't cast that. I can cast Chaos, which was, Chaos! You will be enveloped in chaos, I say. But it's no good doing that, Conan. Guess we should do that to you. Or I could screw it up. Or just screw it up! God damn it! Britain screwed everything up! The Enact. So, yeah, keep doing the internal fire. I love that spell. Blast away. Nice. 25 strength. Reduced. Who are we dealing with right now? Deirdre, is that you? Yep. Okay. Yeah, just keep slamming her. You're taking her down. Take her down. She's weaker than you. You got her. Okay, confusion. Keep the enemies controlled. Control. Right, well, I've said it before, this is looking good for now. Soon it won't be. Chaos! There will be chaos in the land! You're gonna go down anyways, I'm gonna chaos you. Or not? Okay. Should I keep doing lightning bolts? No, I did something else, like raising the dead. I tried to raise the dead last time, and it did not work. We'll try again. Raise army. Come back to Deirdre's side. 11 soldiers. Well, I refuse. Because you know it's advantageous to you. The AI is very smart about using the dueling. They only ask when it's advantageous to them. Which means you generally should refuse. Internal fire. Damn. Damn. Double damn it. Okay. Attack. Should you throw out a orb of lava, perhaps? Nice-ish. Didn't really do that much damage. But you hit, and you did damage, which is more than you can say for every cast. That's more than you can say most of the time. Alright, she's going down. And then we'll be doing 7. We'll be 7-5. That'll be good. That'll be good. Yeah, just focus. We just need to focus and eliminate. And actually, this peninsula is actually working out quite well for us in that vein. Alright. More chaos, I say. Yes! They're losing their will to fight at the sight of ghosts! Does that actually, like, stun them or something? Or is that just, like a debuff? I don't know. But it's good. It's good. Regardless, it's good news. Deirdre, can we Heal-ing? Fire. No, I can heal Mad Dog. He was a little hurt, it turns out, so I guess that's okay. Morale down. Decrease morale. It failed, okay. Who are we looking at now? Olwyn? Olwyn could go into melee. Olwyn, go ahead! Well, you can't, okay. You could if you could reach, but the stormy weather slowing everyone down, which I'm usually okay with, but I want to get where I'm... Deirdre! Deirdre! Warning, Deirdre! We must confuse Deirdre's opponent and save Deirdre. Alright, they are confused and fighting amongst themselves. Good. Stand defense. Yeah, I like this map. This map is very advantageous to me, because it holds them back and they're all melee. Okay, heal, heal, heal. Right, I said I couldn't reach and I made the same mistake. You don't have any mana, so you'll go to sleep. Deirdre, you want to run away, but you can't. But everyone near you is confused, so I guess you're going to take the risk and sleep? Oh good, everyone got to sleep because it was nighttime. Okay, except for that means that they're all ready to kill me. But at least we got to sleep. Okay. This is when it starts to get a bit concerning. Okay, so who are we looking at now again? Olwyn once again. That Tetha's entering our territory. Maybe we want to get her next. Okay, you've intercepted Conan. You're not gonna fight Conan. You've intercepted Tetha. You're going to fight a Tetra. Confusion. Confuse them. Confuse Conan. Conan is confused and fighting amongst themselves. Conan's troops. He's fighting amongst himself. I have multiple personalities, and I'm fighting amongst myself. Okay, once again, chaos was fire? Oops, it was wind. I messed up. Okay, we can't afford to do that anymore. We can't. Alright, you know what? Just go ahead and give her a beating. Or give him a beating, it's not her. Give him a beating! Morale. Decrease their morale. Who deserves it? Who has the most troops remaining? You do. You're all sad now. Not that it makes as much of a difference as I would like, but step back. Confusion. Keep them back. I'm feeling better in every... I'm feeling completely better. I'm actually going to engage in melee. Since I'm healthy. Okay, he's counterattacking. Not necessarily what I want to have going on right now. I'm gonna need a defense. Can you heal me? No, you can't reach. So that was foolish. So, and you're gonna be attacked soon. They're coming for you. Deirdre's hurting. So she needs to pull back. We're losing ground right now. Which is not good. Olwyn, just stand on the defense. Who are we looking at now? Mad Dog. You need to help us out here, Mad Dog. Who am I looking at now? Deirdre. You might be able to get some rest there, Deirdre, as confusing as it is. I didn't expect him to get hit so soon. It's not good, Kyprie. Confusion. We really need the confusion right now. And, Mananin might need assistance. And again, Olwyn needs it too. I think Mananin will be okay. No. I'll resume my place in the corner. That worked. Okay. Maybe I can hit myself with a protection? Or let's actually heal up Mananin. No? Hit yourself with protection. Okay, hit yourself with protection. Protection. Where was protection? protection. Okay, there it is. Dude. 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 One. Protection! Have any other orders for me? Yes! Defend yourself, for God's sakes! You're getting moited! You're getting moited over there! Stand defense, I guess. Yes! Orders are to kill that jerk who attacked our leader! Oh, you're not feeling quite so good anymore. Okay. Owen, can we also do protection for you? That'd be nice, because we're trying the delay game. Oh, you don't have protection. Can you do the glamour? You can do the glamour. Glamour, glamour, glamour! Whoops! I thought it was water. Glamour? Water? Wrong runes. God damn it. Damn you, runes! It's not good. Not good right now. Alright, that dog, get some rest. More confusion, it's the only way. More confusion is the only way we're gonna win this. Owen's getting cracks. Deirdre is kind of in a sticky situation too, though. I do not want to lose Deirdre. I do not want to lose either of these people. Hit Conan. He dodged it. Didn't matter. Damn. Deirdre might die. Owen might die. Okay. Dianect is under assault. Defend yourself, then. You defend yourself. We're all being hit in melee. This isn't good. This isn't good. I guess Deirdre isn't being attacked, so I guess she should rest at the moment. Almost about to lose somebody! That is bad. And we're probably gonna lose her anyway, so... assuming we lose her... I want this guy confused. Damn it! Yeah. I might need to get out there. Oh, this is... Confusion failed 3 times in a row. Oh, and he did hit Deirdre. He did hit Deirdre. Okay, well, he's running out of strength. What? He's running out of strength, so I have to hit him or he'll kill Deirdre. He'll kill Deirdre otherwise. Oops, I right-clicked, but I meant to say yes. Deirdre might die in her sleep. Yes, I have orders for you, mad dog. You need to defend yourself. Oh, great, and now there's fog, because my situation needs to be worse. Clearly, my situation needs to be worse right now. It was my most hopeful run yet, and now it's ruined. Just so easily ruined. God damn it. God damn it. I cannot believe this. This is brutal. I think I'm gonna give up. Dare I say it? I tried really hard. But this is just nuts. I'm just gonna need to power up more. That's all there is to it. Oh, it's brutal. That's brutal. That's just brutal. It's over. I don't see us recovering from this. I really don't. Alright, lightning! Do some lightning! Get the weather under control! Nope. Weather is not on my side. The Fomors can see in the fog. They can completely see in the fog. They're all warriors. They're all insane level warriors. I don't know, I think they just expect you to be max level, that's just the thing. You just have to be max level to beat this. Is that it? Ugh. Oh, I hardly even care anymore. Good gracious. Nothing has drained me more than this particular playthrough. Okay, great. Say the weather's back in the last, like, 5 seconds of my life. Well, I'm not giving up quite yet, but I basically was. I almost gave up there. Nope, still didn't work. Magic's just not working anymore. Magic's just not working. Not working at all. We got one. Confused. I just confused one enemy. One piddly enemy out of all this. There goes Kaipri, basically. Go ahead and reduce somebody's morale so that, maybe we can live through this. Oh, that one's almost dead. Well, screw it up. Alright, get Mork out of the picture. He's confused! Alright! Should not be attacking. Go ahead and get some rest. Deirdre, how are you feeling? He's actually feeling decent. We might take one out. Continue to defend, Mad Dog. Alright, we took one out. Maybe it's not over yet. I was gonna give up and maybe... Maybe. Let's not get too hopeful. Every time I get too hopeful, this game strikes me down. Yes. I'm a Nanon will fight. Okay, now Conan's out and he's gonna fight me back. Everyone just got out. Everyone just got out of confusion. So I was good. Ow, ow. Right. Confuse the enemy leader, please. Ending. Keep defending. Just keep defending. That's all we can do. Fuck! Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Fuck! Goddamn weather! You goddamn weather! And Gwydion's being assaulted on top of that. Alright, Gwydion, confuse your opponent. Can you just confuse somebody? You're failing every time, Gwydion. It's starting to piss me off. It really is, because I need you. I need you right now. And if Gwydion, if you move, you're gonna run into the enemy leader, which is gonna be bad. Well, it might not kill you, actually, Gwydion. Engage the enemy leader so you can confuse him and save our leader. This is risky, 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 because Gwydion might get killed, but hopefully the enemy leader will be angry at my leader more. Yes. Okay. That was a risk that worked out for now. Okay. Confusion, please work. Please work, confusion. Yes. Alright, that's one. That's one. And that's the most important one, because that's protecting our leader. Okay, and then nighttime comes, but at least the fog is gone. The fog is clear. Defend. Keep defending, people. Just stay on the defensive. And just keep confusing. If we manage to confuse enough of them, we'll pull this out. Because they won't be able to fight as hard. Keep confusing Conan in particular. He is confused. Yes, okay. All right. Now we can continue to disable the opponents. Defend and disable them. Well, I could get away with attacking. And then sleeping. Okay, I'm attacking the enemy leader. It's kind of risky. confusion? Keep him out of the battle. Nope, okay. Gotta keep that opponent's... No, that's me. I'm gonna sleep. Okay. He is gonna get back in the battle if I don't do something quick. Mad Dog's okay. Deirdre's okay. My leader's recovering. No getting into battle, Mork. Yes, good. If Mork got into battle, it would make things bad for us. Quite bad. If we can gang up on one of them, that would be very nice. Wait, who's being stressed more? Mad Dog is. So, yeah, you? I'll confuse your opponent, but Deirdre can help Mad Dog. Yes? Do I? Yeah, you defend instead. Alright. Mad Dog. You're gonna keep defending, because you're being stressed. Magic, magic, magic. Confusion. If we can confuse this last one. We have total control of the battlefield. Yes! Gwydion, you are a god! I'm getting dangerously hopeful! Stay defending, leader. Oh, but if, enemy leader comes out, I'm gonna be, hit on two fronts here, so I'll tell you what, Gwydion, maybe you should do a different spell right now. What spell should one do at this point? Maybe you can bring back to life a few soldiers and make Deirdre more powerful. Seven soldiers have returned. Okay, you broke a rune, but that's okay. You can never break the runes that are most essential to you. Deirdre, we need to take this opportunity and take out this enemy Fomor. Take him out! Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, Mananin, retreat to the corner where only one opponent can attack you. Okay, they're ganging up. They're ganging up, but they're not ganging up on my leader anymore. Okay, we need to regain control. We need to regain control immediately. Warning! Warning! This is spiraling out of control. Conan. Yes, Conan's confused. Good. Are you feeling Deirdre? Deirdre's fine. It's Mad Dog that got stressed. Right. I was working on taking out this guy, but he got all his health back! You bastard! Every single bit of it. Whereas this one didn't. So maybe we should hit with this one instead. Change targets. Would you like to fight the enemy leader? You can. I'm not going to attack you, though. Yep, you're fighting me, which is going to help Deirdre. Okay. Confusion! Mad Dog's going to need help. Mork has been disabled. Yes! God damn it, I can't believe this. Deirdre, you be careful. You're gonna have to defend. You're gonna have to get someone off of our backs. Nice. Okay. My leader. Defend. Yes. Being attacked. Deirdre has an opportunity here. You're surrounded by people who are confused, so I guess try to get some rest? Which, this would be an awkward situation to rest in, but I guess... I think it's a good idea. You lost control. Deirdre, she's gonna keep hitting Mananin, so... I'm gonna have you rest too. Okay, a lot of people just came out of, that state. I hope they don't get their attack first. Okay, I'm being attacked twice. Mork got attacked, Mad Dog got attacked once in his sleep, but I didn't expect that many people to get out of this on that turn. Okay, Conan. Good. Definitely. I definitely have orders for you. Save me from this evil one. Yes. Mad Dog, just keep your shield up. keep your shield up. You shouldn't have taken it down. I apologize. Shield's up. Confusion, please work. Don't fail me now. I said don't fail me now! You failed me now! Of all times to fail me, this is not when you should do that. I just ask you not to, and you do. Okay, great, it's foggy now. That's even worse. That's even worse. That's made my situation even worse, dare I say it. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shields up. Alright. Please confuse Conan. Please confuse Conan. Good. That's one down. Okay, if we can take her down, we'll be starting to turn the tides. Oh, this is very hard. Mad Dog, the enemy moved away and I don't know why, but Mad Dog, you have an opportunity now. Hey, Gwydion, you can also potentially assist things. Or not. You know what, Gwydion, actually just do the lightning. Do the lightning. Get the weather under control. Take that, Conan. Deirdre, the enemy. Kill the enemy, please. Kill the enemy. We just need to kill her. We've almost got her. Oh, I want to kill her so much myself, but I can't because I'm too weak. Okay, so no more lightning for us. We can't control the weather. We have lost control of the weather. All right, step forward and engage them if you have to. Engage them directly and then confuse them. Yes, Deirdre, yes! No, Deirdre, no! Oh, that's the way it goes. That's definitely the way it goes. Okay. Alright, Manannan High Ruler. Just get in the corner. Stay safe. Alright, Mad Dog. Oh, I thought that I was hoping my life just got easier, but then it got worse again. Stay with Manannan, Gwydion. You encountered Conan again. You cannot flee. I know I cannot flee. Oh, Gwydion, you're gonna get killed! You're gonna get killed, Gwydion! Unless you confuse him. Unless you confuse him. Yes! Yes, Gwydion, yes! Thank goodness. Okay. I'm gonna take the chance to rest. Gwydion, just defend. Mad Dog, just defend! We rested through the night. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Jesus! Jesus Christ! This never ends! Okay. Yeah, we just need to beat Conan. Confused. Alright, Mad Dog got a lot of his health back. Feeling alright. Gonna defend. Defending. Confusion. There's less enemies each time, so my confusion power is getting more powerful, I should say. The power of my confusion. Defend Manannan. Defend Manannan. Oh, this never ends. I was gonna take a break after this. I'm really tired. Damn it! We gotta have confusion. If we don't have confusion, we're boned. Yes, okay. Fortunately, we had a lot of time to confuse the enemy. Okay, Gwydion, you gotta defend yourself now. Gwydion, no, we cannot lose Gwydion, we cannot lose Gwydion. This has to work. This has to work. Yes. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Bloody Jesus. We got things under control for now. Now, I'm gonna get away with sleeping. Everyone got away with sleeping, but Jesus, now they're back. They're all back. All three. Gwydion is the linchpin. Good. We gotta keep Gwydion up, because if he goes down, we are definitely boned. I mean, we lose if Manannan dies, but we lose if Gwydion dies. That is for sure. Okay. Alright. Okay. then and actually can hold out for a little bit. Hit this guy. Good. You can hold out for a little bit, Manannan. I believe in you. Good. No, not good. Can you sneak asleep? Not sure if you can. Keep throwing out that confusion. I'm glad you got your turn before Conan, because he was gonna kill you. Please. Yes! Holy shit! If I didn't get that one, I was gonna get killed. Manon is going to sleep some more. Yes, you got injured because I didn't expect him to get out of the sleep or the confusion so quickly. I was trying to pull some shenanigans. How are we gonna kill another one? Alright, well, Gwydion got some rests. Might be able to win his fight if his opponent is confused. But we're failing to do that. Great, and now it's foggy. So that's not good. Now I can't help Manannan. Oh shit. Fog. Fog again. Okay, Gwydion. Guess just defend yourself. Gwydion's getting some health back now. And the enemy seems to be a bit confused at themselves. I don't know why the enemy disengaged, but... I want to help Manannan. I can't help Manannan right now. Alright, hit Conan. We're gonna team up on Conan then. Yes! Okay, good. The weather changed. Gwydion's getting his ass handed to him again, though. He got some health back, so... That's good. Confusion, okay. Yeah, Manannan can hold out for a while, actually. No reason to attack right now. Keep that other one out of combat! Yes! Okay, things might be turning around now. This is our opportunity. This is a chance. This is an important chance. We can't afford to lose it. Supports. Do a healing. Heal Mad Dog. You can keep holding out, Manannan. Just keep holding out. Yeah, and we're gonna... Well, if we kill Conan, we can't kill Conan. We can't kill Conan. But we can weaken him. Yeah, that didn't work. The other one got out of confusion. Just great. Well, he's running out of soldiers at any rate. Resume your defensive posture there, Mad Dog. Take down more. Yes, there we go. They dodge, but that's okay. Fog again. Fucking feckin' fog. How dare you attack my friend there, Conan? You shouldn't be attacking him. You're gonna get killed. And then Balor will be here. This is not good. Good. Fog. Jesus! Well, the fog's gone, yes! But this fight, I was just saying Jesus, because this fight never is ending! I'm gonna be playing this forever! I wanna take a break! I wanna take a break from this game! It's taking too long! Oh, but I don't want to stop. Stand in the defensive. We're not taking out any of his soldiers anymore. Conan only has 20 left. Tempted to give him a bait. Tempted to give him a bit of a bait, and but he's gonna give me a severe bait in back. Oh, right, it's right, healing. Healing is something you can do in the meantime. Use runes that won't get destroyed with that one. Healing. There we are. Okay. Good. Good healing. Conan came out of it, but that's okay. He's just hitting Gwydion. But that just means that he's more wounded. Good. Regain control of Conan. He is confused and fighting amongst himself, themselves, or they are, his troops are. Okay. His multiple personalities are, I mean. Mananin is a little bit stressed now. He deserves a break. Confusion. Yes, we have control of the battlefield, and now we do not, and it is foggy. Well, we got the rest in the night, so that's good. Just take Conan down. We can take him down if we keep at it. Alright, and I guess I can heal Mananin if he needs it. Just go ahead and hit Conan again. Oh, Mad Dog, that's not good for you. Okay. Hey, good. The weather went away. Okay, so now they're engaging me 3-3 again. At least Conan's hurt. Mad Dog's not feeling good anymore. Well, this is getting kind of rough. Mananin can hold out. Mad Dog can hold out. But Mad Dog wants to win. Keep holding out, Mananin. Gwydion is being attacked. Okay, Conan needs to stop this nonsense. Stop it, Conan. Good. Okay, now Mananin needs some help. So we'll give it to him. Nice, two turns in a row. Hooray! Alright, I'm so glad I gave him the Leah Fail. I think I can get away with sleeping. So Conan is hurt. Mad Dog is hurt. I think I can get away with sleeping here too. Yes, yes we can. Okay, good. I chose a good time to get away with sleeping. Now everyone is extremely awake. Just defend there, Gwydion. Okay, the enemy disengaged again for some reason. The reason which I do not know. But I'm okay with it. So I can't kill this guy's soldier, and I can't... Soldiers, and I can't kill him. I can kill Conan, but he'll get replaced, which is really annoying. I want him to get out of the way. I want to take out that other guy. I want to take him out. Just I can't. Taking out Mork would be really nice. Yeah, let's maneuver around. Maneuver around. But don't attack. This is important. Okay, let's... get you down. Nope. And it's still holding out. Okay, can't have Conan hitting that guy. Hit Conan a little just to keep him not as powerful. Good, good. And then it's gonna keep defending himself. And Gwydion. Yeah, just keep an eye on everyone. Just keep throwing out that magic. You can apparently cast confusion all day long. Okay. Switch for that. The fog is back. Hopefully we can survive through the fog again. We seem to be doing okay with that. The game just wants me to kill Conan, it seems. I don't know why. Actually, we need to get out of the way so that there's space. I wanna maneuver around and focus on the guy hitting Mananan. That's what I wanted to do. To take out one of them, but I can't. I just can't. Damn it. Good. It's gone. Confusion. Damn. Okay. Confused. Okay, good. Go around and hit the one that's hitting, Mananan. If you can. Don't attack. Confusion? Good. How are you feeling, Mananan? Go ahead and get some quick rest. Keep that guy down. We can't have... The problem with this setup is that while I'm trying to double-team his guy, they might double-team Gwydion, and that would be problematic. Yes, I've got orders for you. Mananan, I actually want you to strike the guy who's hitting you. Crazy as it sounds, it's your turn to attack. Mork must go down. Yes, hit Mork from both sides. Now it's time for the healing. Healing. Heal. Heal Mad Dog. Nice. Oh, and there was nighttime too. Okay. Well, that may have been a bit unnecessary. A bit. It's okay though. Confusion. Ah! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! This is good. This is good news. Now he's bashing on Mananan, and Mananan's defending, and softening him up while Mad Dog finishes him off. Okay. Well, that's not necessarily good, strictly speaking. Good, okay. Good. Mananan, continue to defend. He's gonna continue to have give you a bait. But you can take it, so you can take a bait. Continue to heal. Healing runes don't fail me now. Alright, Mananan, I want you to attack him now. Okay, that was kind of risky, but it's... Mananan, you're the only one who can do this right now. Oh, good lord! Okay, that's not good. But that does give us an opportunity once again to take down Mork. We gotta take down Mork! This is our one opportunity to take Mork down. If we take Mork down, then this is gonna change everything! Taking down Mork will turn the tide of battle. Rest in the night. Okay, Gwydion is in severe peril. Gwydion is in severe peril, but we must defeat Mork. Gwydion, you are in severe peril right now. And also, Mananan is in peril as well. Alright, we got Conan. Okay, good. Good. This is exactly the scenario I was worried about when I was pulling this tactic. I cannot continue to hit Mork. Damn, that Mork is winning against both of us! Oh man, that guy is nuts! Okay, more healing then. Healing! Don't fail me now! Nice! Nice! That's a really good healing. Yes! Got him! Okay. But Gwydion, you're in giant peril again. You're in giant amounts of peril again. Gwydion, you're in giant amounts of peril. Mananan. isn't feeling so good either, so defend. And hopefully, one of the enemies will come my way. Nope, that's not the case. Igwidian, you have to defeat this guy. Or not. But Mad Dog is in peril again. Mad Dog can hold out, though. Defend. Okay, it's 2 versus 3, and we got some rest. We just can't lose Gwydion now. Good. Mad Dog? Okay. This is still really awkward at this moment. Okay. Yeah, we were in a really precarious moment a second ago. Nanon is at full strength. Nanon, move up. Should you attack? Yes, but be very careful. Gwydion, I actually want you to, supply the healing. Keep supplying the healing until you can't no more. Heal up Mad Dog. Mad Dog, you gotta rest. Nanon, also try to steal some rest. We gotta outpace them. We just gotta outpace them. So, healing. God, my wrist is killing me. I've been playing for, I don't know, hours. I don't know how long anymore. Do you have orders for me? Yes, I do. You're gonna need to defend against the assault. Yes, hit me, Conan. Do not hit... Gwydion is safe now. Gwydion is safe. Good. We've got this, my friends. We've got this! Don't you run away from me! What kind of pathing is this? That's fine. Gwydion's still okay, but that was not the pathing I wanted to do. Stop right there, you! Confusion! Fight amongst yourselves! Frickin' fog! Frickin' frack! Well, just stand on the defense, my friend. If anyone attacks you, we'll give them a bait. Yeah, I know he was there. We knew he was there, I couldn't path. I wish you could select the pathing, because pathing is really important in the fog. That's okay. Bananan, just keep defending. We never know when Conan's gonna come out of it. Gwydion? I think I want you to actually stand in the corner, because I want you. You are our linchpin. You need to be safe. You need to get at that guy. Go ahead and throw out a healing. Heal. Okay, that wasn't actually the most efficient use of the spell, but apparently the rune does not want to break. None of the runes that he's casting with, which I am totally cool with. Surprised, but totally cool with it. What was my max stamina? Oh, he's at it. You should consider perhaps possibly hitting someone. I'm not sure, though, because it could end poorly. Generally don't want to screw things up. Mad Dog's at full. You know what? Just defend. Just defend. I don't want to break any runes. Or I guess I could have re-confused someone. I just don't know what the point of reapplying is, like, man. Reapply often. Alright. Oh, if he keeps moving forward like this, he's gonna hit Gwydion. That's not good. Well, he's not going to. But I didn't consider that. I did not consider that. We need a double team to win. Kind of unfortunate that I'm not hitting that guy with my magic. Now Gwydion can't see, so you need to step forward again. And yeah, you're going to encounter the enemy, and he's going to beat you. Oh, okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, because then Conan's going to kill him. Why did I do that? Okay, good. I thought I just ruined things. I thought I just ruined it. I thought I just ruined it. Ooh, thank you. Thank you for not hitting my favorite guy. Okay, well, Ethan's actually now, he's now threatened. So if I can just keep this up. Enemies are confused. continue to defend Mananin? Defend Gwinion. We're sleeping. Okay, defend. I'm glad they like to beat on my leader. I'm really glad they like to beat on my leader. Alright, give him a bait! When is this fog gonna go away? Because I really want that fog to go away. Alright. Mananin and Conan are fighting. They've been fighting for ages. For bloody ages. Yes. The fog is gone. Okay. Healing. That dog. There you are, my friend. Now destroy him. I'll keep pumping you full of healing if you keep killing him. Good. Don't give him any time to rest. Not him! Damn it, stupid game system. Okay. It was just the way that the mouse cursor worked there. Just go ahead and stand on defense, get your health back a bit. Okay. And he remains confused, okay. But the fog is back. God damn it. We only got like one day of no fog. That was not much no fog time. That was very brief. Very brief indeed. Good, okay. That's more like it. This never ends! God, if I lose to Balor after all this, I'm gonna be just so, so disappointed. Okay, Mad Dog, you can just keep it up. We can put you at the advantage. As long as a healing rune doesn't break, healing rune, don't fail me now. You. Go ahead and give him a slight beat. Your turn again, Gwydion. You just got like 3 turns in a row, didn't you? Damn, I was beating on him full time, and he's just getting his health back faster. Damn. Ow. Now. And again, I'm kind of glad he beat on Gwydion just a little bit, just so we have a chance of killing him, but I don't want to push it too far. And the fog's back. Can't even get a solid day of no fog anymore these days. If I could just maneuver differently so they're both hitting my leader, maybe, but that'd be risky, but maybe we could take one out. Okay, I can't attack with Gwydion right now. I really wanna. Well, I guess you can attack now. Resting of the night. Okay. How much did he recover? Not as much as we did. You're going down. You're going down, I say. Very slowly, but you're going down. How are you doing, Mananin? You've been fighting against that guy for a long time. Maybe you're okay, because you can keep confusing. Gwydion? I guess you can afford to give him a bit of a bait. Good. The fog is lifted. This is our opportunity. Okay, why can't Mad Dog get a turn? Is he, like, super slow or something? Or no, it's actually because Gwydion's super fast with the Leafeo. That's right. guts. Alright, we got the advantage. We have the advantage. We just need to cash in on it. Even Gwydion, even you can whack him now. Glad I hit the right one. Now you've got to confuse him. Or actually, he might not be able to counterattack at the moment. But yeah, keep him confused. That's a good idea. Alright, he is critical. He is critical. His condition is critical. No time to take risks, though. Healing. There you go, Mad Dog. Okay, we got healed over the night, though, as well. So, Gwydion, you might be able to hit him again. Oh, this is me. Mad Dog, defend. Sorry. Nanon, defend. Gwydion. Give him a bit of a bait! We've almost got him. Gwydion, finish him off! Finish him! Yes! Yes! Like a boss! Alright, well, let's not celebrate too much, but it's one left. One left. One left, and then Balor himself. Conan, then Balor. We've gotta be ready for Balor. We have gotta be fucking ready for Balor. He can pull some shit. He can pull some shit, and we know it. God, if the power went out right now, I'd be, like, going insane. Okay. Ben Gwydion. Ben Mananin. Yeah, restore yourself, Gwydion. You can rest, even. Well, actually, careful when you do that. Just defend Mananin. Yeah. Stay lively now there, Gwydion. Defend. Mad Dog, continue your assault. What?! We spent too much time here with little success. Let us leave these lands. Where should we retreat to? Ah! Why? Okay. All right, you win. You win, game. You win, Balor! You win! You have the Septic Eye! You have the Keys Jack Septic Eye! You fucking win, Balor! Alright, I'm gonna punch you in the face like a boss. We're gonna have to power up. That's all there is to it, I'm meant to power up. Okay, then. Fuck! Alright, well, it's 11. I expected to complete this. It's 11 right now. I've played all St. Patrick's Day. I played Balor of the Evil Eye, and I failed to beat it. God damn it. I'm gonna have to go back to my previous save and make some progress again so I can fight Balor again, because I saved it right before the fight with Balor, and I can't beat him. Son of a bitch. Okay. Well, anyways, I'm gonna be taking a break for Balor of the Evil Eye for a while. God damn it. We're gonna see the end of this game eventually, but not... not today. Well, anyways, if you like this video, punch the like button in the face like a boss! And high fives all around. Even though I lost, I don't care. I still had fun. I'm exasperated. So, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see all you dudes in the next video!